My parents were really happy about my going abroad because they told me that now you have chance, so go around to the different place of the world to see how great everything will be. And actually, whatever the result is, the experience itself will help you to understand more, and that would be very, very exciting.
大家好，我叫刘少鹏，来自湖北武汉，现在正在麻省药剂学院就读药剂学专业。
In English, I'm a PharmD student in Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Science. It's a very, very long name. We Chinese students usually call it MCP just for convenience when we talk to each other. The professors here are really easygoing. I mean, if you have questions, if you have problems, just talk to them. Don't be silent. That's very important. I met a very interesting math professor here. He's a really humorous guy, and I loved to talking with him about the mathematical problems. And sometimes we would just go to Chinatown to have a hot pot together. The scene is beautiful around MCPHS. I think there's a park just behind MCPHS. I love running every morning. I will run around this park to see the ducks just work nearby. That's fantastic. People here are always very friendly. Because of the multicultural and diversity, it's easy to make friends with them if you want, if you could also open your own mind. Everyone would be open to each other. You could share everything you want to share. Boston is also a very safe place. MCPHS and surrounding schools are also perfect because we always have securities around us. I want to be involved in the pharmaceutical business. For my career future, I'd like to choose healthcare provider, that is to just like work as a pharmacist to give advice for patients to improve their health. My dream job, it's not easy to go in detail, but just to involve in business in medicine company. And finally, if it's possible, I want to run my own business about the company. Boston is a very great place if you want to develop your health science career. So that's why I choose this one. Good luck enjoying your last summer in China.
希望能在 MCPHS 见到你们。